on the stupid light bulbs out again! This is bullshit!
Nope, it's not bullshit. It's planned obsolescence.
What's that?
Come with me.
Planned obsolescence. That's making stuff that breaks on purpose. Planned obsolescence. It's how companies bend us over and screw us.
What do you mean?
When Edison first started making light bulbs, they could last for 100+ years. Some are even still shining without replacements or repairs. But incandescent light bulbs only last for around 1,000 hours. So you always need new light bulbs, 'cause the bulb company needs buyers.
Ugh, because of capitalism?
Now you're getting it!
In 1924, light bulb companies held a secret meeting in Geneva. They agreed to make shitty light bulbs so customers would always need them.
Ugh, well at least it's just light bulbs.
Nope!
Video games, TVs, textbooks, cell phones, tablets, automobiles, computers and operating systems, clothes, printer ink, and appliances.
Who's the biggest culprit of planned obsolescence?
Hard to say.
Ooh, can I have an apple?
Oh, I'd wait. Newer apples are always better.
Companies don't care about quality. They just want you back in the store. They don't want products lasting for decades. They just want you always wanting more.
Planned obsolescence. Most products are designed to fail. Planned obsolescence. Capitalism always needs new stuff for sale.
Son of a shit!